friends, as we are beginning this Lent, I want to share with you, based on today's scripture and the context in which we are living, something that is very important for families. Because God, I am sharing this with you because God wants families to have life and prosperity. God wants us to be happy. We are reminded in the first reading, the choice God gave to the children of Israel through Moses. He said, I have set before you life and prosperity. If you obey the commandments of the Lord by loving Him, by walking in His ways and keeping His commandments, you will grow numerous. On the other hand, if you turn away your hearts and will not listen, you will certainly perish. Our gospel today reminds us the only way to life and prosperity is by denying self, by taking up the cross daily, and by following Jesus. He said, the Son of Man must suffer greatly and be rejected, and on the third day be raised. Lasting joy comes to us when we are ready to go through the pain and overcome it. Suffering lets us lose our ego and let God shine through us. Lent is the beginning of new life and opportunity for prosperity, where we think less of ourselves and more of others. To experience this new life, we need to look at the cross of Jesus and remember what Ronald Knox said about the sign of the cross. You remember when you make the sign of the cross? The first two gestures form the letter I, and the next two crosses it out. Crossing out the I leaves room for thinking about our family and our relationship with one another. In pursuit of life and prosperity, many families have become nuclear. Today, many even prefer to live as individuals. Many couples refrain from having children. And those who do have children prefer to live apart from the extended family. As individuals, they focus on work and earning enough to attain and maintain a certain lifestyle. In many cases, the struggles and the stress they experience draws them away from God and God's vision for families. Maybe this is the time to turn your heart to God and listen to Him saying, I do not want you to perish. So friends, let us use these days of Lent as an opportunity to spend our time deepening our practices of prayer, fasting, and almsgiving. Being in prayer helps us to see what we have done wrong, to renounce immediate gratification, giving us lasting joy, and to refrain from unnecessary purchases in order to share with those in need. So have a happy and prosperous Lent.